sounded to me like you were trying to impersonate Steven Tyler.
Yeah, yeah. Totally.
And that's not a good thing. I'm really disappointed. But what else you got? I want to hear your voice properly.
And a song called Creep by Radiohead.
Okay.
And you love what you do and you love your son, and I'm the only mom in this panel, and I just completely understand where are you coming from, so I admire for that.
Okay, Jeff, you've had so many years, God only knows how many gigs you've done. You have picked up some bad habits along the way where you're mispronouncing the words, but that's the only part I didn't like of the audition. When you hit the high part of the song at the end, it was sensational, this audition. Look, this is why we don't have an age limit on this show, Jeff, to find people like you. I am honored to have you back on the show.
Thank you so much. It was an honor. Thank you.
I am so happy you came back. You are really incredible.
Thank you so much.
This is what you're supposed to be doing.
The great thing about rock and roll is you don't need a cute, pretty, yeah, young whatever to sell albums. It's talent.
Yeah.
And you have that. And it's missing in the market. And I believe that timing is everything. You weren't supposed to be here last year. You're supposed to be here now.
Let's vote.
Yeah. So excited. Yes.
Paulina.
Hell yeah.
Absolutely.
Jeff, you are the one that got away last year. You're not getting away this year. It's four yeses. Must be my son.
He takes after you.
You.
Daddy did good.
I'll see.
Well,
you. Congratulations.
Well done. You.